Later this week, Harris is reportedly planning her first visit to the southern border since becoming the Democratic nominee. That will come during a campaign stop in Arizona on Friday, a swing state where she is trailing Trump in the polls.
Let's be clear. We are the underdog in this race, and we have some hard work ahead of us.
The election is fast approaching, now just 6 weeks away.